dosan. Fold your left hand on top. Step back with the left foot, turn outside forearm block, and reverse punch. We're gonna fold the punching hand on top. And when you do the double step, you're gonna lift your front leg as high as your belt, step over in line with the other foot, step back over with the back foot to get you the same distance apart. Turn your front hand, outside forearm block, and reverse punch. Fold for knight hand block. Keep your front knee bent, step into side stance and block. Fold for spear hand. You're gonna pull the ready hand to the belt, front hand drops down, step forward into front stance, spear hand in here.
Oops!
The supporting hand is under the elbow, but not touching it. Spin, we're gonna break the spin down into multiple parts. So we're gonna turn the hand, grab, go into your belt, pick up the left foot, spin all the way around as you do the front stance, and back fist. The ready hand goes underneath, step in back fist, ready hand on top, then slide your back foot a diagonal line past your front foot, turn all the way over into front stance, outside forearm block, reverse punch. Punching hand holds on top, double step, turn outside forearm block, and reverse punch. You're gonna fold the ready hand on top, knife hand position. Palms right in front of the belt, and you're gonna pivot to the opposite corner of the room. X block, reach, grab, pull back, aim with the front hand, set down in front, punch by front kick, set down double punch, hold, ready hand on top, step over with the front foot, turn in X block, reach, grab, pull back, aim with the front hand, front kick, set down double punch, hold, ready hand on top, step over with the front foot, rising block, hold, step in the rising block, fold the ready hand on top of knife hand, slide the back foot over the ball of the foot in line with the heel, turn it strike, fold, ready hand on top, step up feet together, step up horse stance, strike and kia.
Oh!